What we are doing is the Ladies Union runs a training program, a junior training program, and we run it twice a year, in August and in December. And what we have done for that junior training program, we are trying as much as possible to encourage young girls to join the sport so that they start at a very young age. So definitely our low-handicappers who take part in the growth category will definitely be challenged, and we expect the competition to be much tougher.
They do a dog leg, which is supposed to be hard for a right-handed person. I find naturally the left-handed people will slice, so you find you're going around the curve smoothly.
Okay.
My biggest challenge will be the course. I don't play human beings. I aim at playing the course and redesigning the course.